Hi, this is Lauren Canario, and I support Ed and Elaine Brown. And today I was visiting, and there was sort of an event happening today with one of the visitors got sick, and the ambulance was called for him. And the first one to arrive, though, was not the ambulance or the rescue squad, it was the police. And I just happened to arrive right after the policeman arrived. And he was just one guy in the cruiser, and he was pretty nervous, all by himself out here, and of course we're completely harmless. There was about, 10 people, maybe 8 people in the house at the time, I guess, and he was very polite, and a few minutes later the rescue squad arrived, and then the ambulance, and took our sick friend away to the hospital, and I think he's doing better now, that's good. And other than that, everything's peaceful here at the Brown residence, and that's our report for today.
Let's get on the other side of this.
Let's go.